Churo is an 11-month-old Maine Coon cat. We like to let the cats with entropion get to full adult size, but his eye was getting very, very irritated from the entropion, so we decided to do surgery. It had started 2 or 3 weeks before this, and the lid had rolled in very, very quickly. He was also rubbing at his face, causing quite a bit of irritation that you can see where he was pushing on the zygomatic arch area. We set the laser 15 watts SuperPulse with a fixed 0.25 millimeter spot. And initially what we do is I move the eye, or the lid, around a little bit to determine how much I need to take out. The little abrasion that he had I thought would heal quicker if we just lasered the surface of it off with a laser. We're removing the redundant piece of tissue from the eye. There's no easy way to measure these to do this, so you pretty much have to look at it, decide from your initial incision, do I have enough tissue removed to clean this up? The char is removed with a little gauze pad that has saline on it, and then we're using a 4-0 suture material to close with and a taper needle. The needle holders are a small needle holder that you can buy. They're a little much handier to use for ophthalmic surgery than a regular, like a 6-inch. We use an Olsen Haggard needle holder with scissors in it, but these are a little smaller, easier to use for eye surgery. The middle suture is placed. We do this as interrupted sutures, and we close it. Don't pull it too tight to close it, but now you can check your incision to make sure incision was enough with tissue removed to correct the problem. His lid looks to be in perfect position, so we're going to speed this up for the final sutures that we placed. Churo was then sent home with an e-collar. He was also put on some pain meds for the first couple of days. We did not need antibiotics. We did not have them treat that abrasion. And what we're doing when we're cutting the sutures is the short end of the suture is towards the eye, the long end of the suture is away from the eye to make it easier to remove these. And if you do 4 throws on the sutures, you'll see that you always have 1 throw of the suture aimed away from the eye. Churo did very, very well. He was on eye drops post-op, and 2 weeks post-op he came in for suture removal. He did not need sedation for removal, and he healed perfectly.